what we're going to do to finish off our last class in a 21-day upper proud body challenge is we're going to work on our core, then we're going to work on our glutes and our back, and then we're going to work on our abs to finish. We'll get three phases like you saw in the Facebook group chat. So we're going to start with a 60 seconds on, 20 second recovery, working on the core, working on those deep core muscles. We'll then move into our second phase, glutes and back, third phase, abs. All right, so I'm just going to get the music back up. We're going to go in 10 seconds. So the first one is our Supermans. That's where we're going to be on the ground. What you're going to do from here is you're going to hold for 30 seconds on one side, and then in 30 seconds you'll change and go onto the other side. All right, so opposite arm, opposite leg. Let's go up to the ground and let's get started for that last class of the evening. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold out here. So just holding that core nice and tight. Make sure that glute is fired up on the leg that is straight out. And we're just bracing that core, keeping the tummy tight. We'll change arms and legs in just over 10 seconds. Just hold that position, make sure you're not wobbling. In 4, 3, 2, 1, and change.
Halfway there.
There we go. So again, make sure your tummy's tight. Your back side with the arm out should be engaged. And you should have a nice straight neck, facing down, and then hand point all the way out.
10 seconds.
10 to go. Doing well, hold strong. We're almost there. 2, 1, and down, good. Next one, let's flip onto our back, and we're basically going to repeat the Superman, but we're going to be on our back. We call that dead bugs. We're here. We're just going to opposite arm, opposite leg. Opposite arm, opposite leg. All right, we're gonna go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Opposite arm, opposite leg. There we go. Good work. Just making sure your tummy's nice and tight. Make sure your back is flat against the ground. And again, just alternate legs. We'll get 20 seconds are gone. Let's keep going. Keep the toes pointing up towards the sky as well. That'll help keep your abs engaged a little bit more as you put your foot out towards the wall. 20 seconds to go. There we go. Keep going. We're almost there. Core tight. We're just under 15 seconds. Good work, guys.
20 seconds.
Last 10. Let's go. Keep going. Keep working. Keep the core strong. You've got it. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Next one is we are going to go right hand plank. You can be on your knees or you can be on your feet. At halfway, at 30 seconds, I'll say lift and you're going to drive that knee up. Or you can do it on your knees. You can drive that knee up as well. All right? And in position, 3, 2, 1. Up.
Let's go.
So, 30 seconds, we're going to hold the normal plank, and at halfway, I'll say lift, and you will lift that knee up, and you're going to bring it towards your chest, and back down for 30 seconds. Good. Keep the hips up, keep the oblique engaged. In 7 seconds, we'll lift, in 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So here, we're just driving that knee up, up. Good. There we go. That's it. Good work. Nice, guys. Let's keep that going. Keep the core tight for just over 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
That's it. Good, guys. Keep it going. Keep it working. We're almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. So again, you can do that on your feet, but on your knees, we're just going to replicate on the left-hand side as well. So left elbow down, you can have your left knee on the ground, or you can have your left foot on the ground. We're going to go in 7 seconds. Are you ready? In 4, 3, 2, 1, lift. Up we go. just hold that core nice and tight. Make sure you're in a good position. Nice straight line. All the way up. Make sure you get no banana shapes. Make sure your hips are pushed through instead of sinking back. We'll get 10 seconds and we'll go back into those knee raises. In 7, in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's lift.
There
we go. Let's lift. There we go. Good work. And again, just go to where you feel comfortable in terms of the height of the knee drive. But just make sure, keep that core tight. Keep those obliques engaged. 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Let's go, 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 go. You've got it. Come on, strong work. There we go. 3, 2, 1, and down. Good. The next one, we're going to go into the plank on our elbows. Again, you can do this on your knees. We're just going to lift a leg off the ground, or you can do it on your feet. You're just going to listen to right or left in my command. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, up. So I'm going to go on my feet. And if I shout left, left foot off the ground, and then just bring it back down. Right, bring it up, back down. Good. Right, up, back down. Good work, guys. Keep the core tight. Left, up, back down. Good. Left, up, back down. Good. 30 seconds to go. All right, hold the core. Right, up, and back down. Left, up, back down. Good work. Hold the core strong. Right, up we go, back down. Just over 10. Left,
10 seconds.
Up, hold, back down. Right, up, hold, back down. 2, 1. And rest, good work. Next one we're going to do is on your back. Bent knee windmills. Hands as far out as you can make them. And from here we're just going to bend our knees from side to side. And this is really good for your lower abs, but also good for your lower back. 2, 1, let's go. There we go. Side to side. Side to side. Keep those feet together and those knees if you can. We're just up, over, again up and over. Just working and stretching at that lower back, working those obliques, working those lower abs. You might feel some crunches and some cracks. And just make sure that core is nice and engaged. Side to side, guys, nice and smooth. It's not about how fast you do it, it's about how well you do it. There we go, keep that going. Good work. Just over 10, come on. Good. Just feel that tummy nice and engaged. We're almost there. Give me 5 more seconds. 2, 1, and rest. We're just going to flip back onto the front. But this time we're going to go into the plank in the push-up position. And when I say left or right, you're going to bring that arm out like so. Okay, so if I shout left or right hand, in 5, 4, 3, 2, into position, and up we go. All right, so we're here, push up position. If I say right, out we go, back in. If I say left, out we go, back in. Good. Left, out, back in. Right, out, back in. Right, out, back in. Make sure you keep that back side nice and neutral. Keep your tummy tight. Right, and back down. Left, up, back down. You guys are doing well. Keep the core strong. Keep the core tight. Right, up we go, back down. Breathe. Left, up, back down. Right, back down. Left, up, back down. Right, up, back down. Left, up, back down. Right, up, back down. One, and down. Good. Last one, exercise number 8 is crouching tiger. We're going to be on our palms, and we're just going to bring those knees off the ground, tuck them as close as you can to your chest, okay? We're going to go in 5 seconds, in 4, 3, 2, 1, hip.
Let's go.
So we're here, and what you're doing is, don't let your knees point down the way. You've got to pull them up to your elbows, towards your chest, and you'll really feel this. Engage, almost a sort of crampy feeling in your tummy. That's it, don't let the knees point down. Pull them up. There we go. There we go. Woo! I can feel this in my mid. The mid of my abs. Oh Lord. Let's keep strong. Let's keep tough. Keep the tummy tight. 20 seconds. Woo! Feel those abs work. Oh Lord. 10 seconds coming up.
10 seconds.
Keep tight. Knees up. Knees up. 4, 3, 2, 1.
And rest.
Woo! Oh Lord. Great work, guys. That was the last one done there for our core. Now we're going to work on your glutes and our back phase. So exercise number 1 is glute bridge into glute march. What we're going to do there is normal bridge. At 30 seconds, I'll say march. And all you're going to do is bring your feet on and off the ground. And what we're doing here is just giving your abs a little bit of recovery before we move in to the ab phase in phase 3. All right, so we're working on our core, working on our glutes and back, and then going back in and hitting those abs to finish. So again, we'll get 8 exercises, 60 seconds on, 20 second recovery. Let's go onto our back and let's get started. We're going to go in 12 seconds. So, bridge position. We're going to go in 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. There we go, so we're up here. Working the glutes, still working the core. Bring those hips through, tighten up the backside. 10 seconds gone. At halfway, we'll do small marching movements on and off the ground. All right, 12 seconds. We'll get 10 seconds, all right? So keep that core nice and tight. And don't let those hips roll from side to side. In 2, 1, let's go. March. Up we go. Up we go. So you can see my hips are not moving from side to side. I'm keeping my core nice and tight. There we go. Drive your heel into the ground. Activate your backside. There we go. There we go. Good work, guys.
10 seconds.
10 to go. Drive the heel into the ground. Drive the heel. Drive the heel. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good work. Exercise number 2 is diamond glute bridge. Heels together. Knees point the way. And we'll pick ourselves off the ground. We'll hold that for 1 full minute. In 8 seconds. In 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So a little bit of a more chilled pace now in the middle of the session, just to give that core and those abs a little time to recover. But we also know that our glutes and our back are fundamental in our core as well. We want to make sure we're getting a full balance and a full spectrum of different training, working different muscles to take away low back pain, to activate certain muscles so that you're stronger in certain exercises. And this is what we're doing here, just working on the fundamentals. Drive your heels together, flare your knees apart, drive those hips up, check those glutes are switched on. You're doing well, guys. We'll get 15 seconds. There we go. Time flies when you're working your butt.
10 seconds.
Keep going, 10 seconds to go. Drive the heels. You've got it. Stay up. We're almost there. In 2, 1, and down. Now we're just going to flip onto our front as if we're doing the Superman, but we're going to do 30 seconds of donkey kicks on the right, and then 30 seconds of donkey kicks on the left. Make sure your heel is going towards the sky and not your toes, because that switches on your glutes a lot more and takes away the hamstring. 3, 2, One. Up we go. So driving through. Back up. Driving through. Back up. Again, 30 seconds on the right. 30 seconds on the left. Again, I just wanted to take a little bit of the pace out of the session tonight just because of the high intensity HIIT class we've done on Wednesday. We want to make sure we're just working different muscles and different energy systems so we're not doing all the same thing all of the time. Two, one, and change. Left leg now, coming up. If you used your left to start with, you'll move on to your right. Again, just make sure your heel is driving towards the sky and not your toes, okay? That makes your glute fire up and it will stop your hamstring getting into cramp. There we go.
10 seconds.
10 to go. Good work. We're almost there. Nice. Keep going, keep going. Two, one, and rest. We're going to flip onto your back. We're going to start on the single leg bridge. 30 seconds with the right leg up, and then 30 seconds with the left leg up. All right? You guys are doing well. Again, we're just giving that core some recovery. Four, three, two, one, up, and hold. So we can be here, or if you want to make it a little bit harder, you can put your leg all the way out and feel that glute fire up on the left-hand side. So you can be here, or you can be here. The choice is yours. This is just a little bit harder because the weight is now further away from your center of gravity. In 5 seconds, we'll change legs. In three, two, one, and change.
There
we go. Again, keep that pelvis in a nice straight line. You should feel that backside really fire up when you're just focusing on one. Heel on, heel driving through the ground. Push, push, push. We're almost there.
10 seconds.
10 seconds to go. Keep the hips up. Drive through the heel. Squeeze the backside. Two, one, and rest. Good work. The next one we're going to do is on our feet. IYTs. We've done this one before in the deadlift position. IYT. Okay, so we're working on that T-spine, working on our posture. We're going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. So again, thumbs pointing up towards the sky. Palms facing the camera. And again, just move at your own pace. You don't need to move with me. You can move slower if you want to work at your own pace. But again, just move nice and controlled. Make sure you're feeling your spine, your spinal muscles fire up. Make sure you're feeling your rhomboids, your trapezius. There we go. Good. Excellent work. Just making those shapes. Smooth and controlled. Make sure your eyes are slightly pointing down. Almost like an aeroplane coming in for landing. Not quite straight down, but just at a slight angle. 10 seconds. We're almost there. Make an I, make a Y, make a T. Make an I, make a Y, make a T. One, and recover. Good. Next we're going to go onto the ground. We're going to do our back raises. Tummy on the ground. We're just going to have our hands underneath our chin. And we're just going to come up and back down. Again, just come up as far as you feel comfortable. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's go. There we go. So just small movements on and off the ground. Just come up as far as you can. As far as you can. Small hold at the top, back down. Good. Keep it nice and controlled. Nice and controlled. We're almost there. Breathe in the way down. Out the way up.
Halfway there.
30 seconds to go. There we go. Just working different muscles, different stimulus. Let's keep that body guessing. Excellent work. We're almost there. Keep going.
10 seconds.
Last few reps to go. Last few to go. Up, two, one,
and rest. Good.
The next one we have is right leg clamshells. We're going to do 30 seconds. Look. Right knee coming up, 30 seconds one way, then we'll just spin round and we'll do 30 seconds on the other side. Okay, so we're going to go in 3, 2, 1,
and go.
So just both feet resting on each other, and you're using your backside to pull that knee up to the sky. Okay, so you can touch your glute, make sure some of it is activated, and we're just squeezing at the top, back down. Squeeze at the top, back down. There we go. In 7 seconds, we'll change. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and change sides. So across, let's go. So just switching from side to side. Make sure your hips are in a nice straight line with your shoulders. There we go. Good work. Good work. Squeeze at the top. 10. Let's go. 8. We're at 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. And rest. Next thing we're going to do is back onto that left hand side. Left leg bent. Right leg straight. And we're just going to do straight leg glute raises, and then we'll switch it 30 seconds in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. There we go. So just try and have that foot in a downward angle and squeeze the backside at the top, heel slightly raising towards the sky. There we go. Just a slight touch at the bottom. Back up, touch at the bottom, back up. Good work. There we go. 7 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And spin round.
Halfway there.
Let's go onto the left hand side. There we go. There we go. Just make sure that heel is slightly pointing towards the sky. Squeeze that glute at the top. Squeeze at the top. There we go. That's it. Excellent work. This is exercise number 8. We're going to move on to your ab phase after this. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. So now, get yourselves a little drink. We're now going to move on to your ab phase to finish. This is going to be 40 seconds on, 20 second recovery, 8 exercises that are going to target and make sure they're really, really intense on those abs, okay? So we've done the core, we've done the glutes in the back, now we're just going to rip into the front of the abs. They're right here, the six pack, the four pack, whatever it is, the superficial part of the abs. We're now going to hit that for 40 seconds, 20 seconds. I'm going to get the timer set to 40. So this one's where you're going to really feel that deep, intense burn at the front. We're going to love it though, right? So we're going to go in 10 seconds. Again, the first one is reverse crunches, the hands underneath the backside. We're just going to be on our back to start. 40 seconds, we're just going to rip through these. Boom, 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 boom. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Heels touch, back up. Here we go, reverse crunch. Reverse crunch. We're working the lower tummy here as we're bringing those knees to the chest. 10 seconds gone. Let's go. The abs have had some recovery, so now you can feel the benefits of having that recovery, where you can really go quite hard now and work the quality of the reps. 15 seconds to go. Come on, 12 seconds to go. Let's go, dig in. Dig in, 10 to go. Come on, good work. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Next one, hands underneath the back side, leg extensions all the way out, back in, all the way out. Again, targeting that lower tummy, all right? So we're really digging at that lower tummy in these two exercises. We're going to go in 5 seconds, into position, hands at your back. 2, 1, let's go. All the way out. Back in, crunch all the way in, right? Crunch up here. Crunch up here. There we go. 40 seconds of work. 40 seconds of strength. 40 seconds of bettering yourself. Let's go. 20 seconds to go, guys. 20 going. Let's keep working.
Halfway there.
Go, 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 go. Drive up. There we go. Drive. That's it. Up we go. 12 seconds. Feel the burn. 10 seconds. Rep it out. Come on, let's go. We're almost there. 7. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. The next one is Russian twist. Feet off the ground. Hands away from the body. 40 seconds there, or you can have your feet on the ground if you feel you can't get your feet off the ground. Just it makes it a little bit easier, but it's still going to work those abs and obliques. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Side to side, side to side. Let's go, come on, intensify this space here. We've only got one set of all this. Let's go, dig, dig, drive, come on. Feel the burn, keep working. You've got it. Keep it going. You're doing well. Keep it going. Keep that energy high. Come on. Keep the energy high. Under 20 seconds to go. Keep those feet up. Keep those feet up. Come on. You've got it. Let's go. 12, 11, 10. Hands away from the body. Get the hands away from the body. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. And rest. Next one is crunches on your feet or the feet up in the air. Whatever you want to choose. Feet down is a little bit easier than feet up. We're going to go in 10 seconds. You're going to feel this really tear into those abs. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. There we go. Again, this is your ab phase, so you should be really starting to feel this burn. Feel those upper abs are on fire. Oh, this is good. Every time you go through a bit of pain, just say, I'm loving it. Absolutely loving it. Let's go. Come on. Keep digging. Every rep, every set gets you stronger, gets you fitter, gets you faster. Come on. Let's go. Dig, dig, dig. Come on. 10 seconds to go. Keep pushing. Drive up, drive up, drive up. Come on. There we go. We're almost there. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Oh boy. Phase one bicycles. Hands underneath the backside, and we're just kicking out, like so, working on that lower tummy, and we're going to go in 8 seconds, get that breathing back under control, you're doing so well, let's stay focused, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So we're kicking out, again, toes pointing up the way, heel pointing towards the wall, and dig, dig, dig here, dig, 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 lower abs, working the lower abs, let's go, keep going. Dig in. Straighten that leg all the way out now. Push, push, push. Drive, drive, drive. Come on, 17 seconds to go. 15 to go. Let's go, 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 go. Come on, go, 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 go. Keep working. Keep driving. Let's strive for greatness, guys. Come on, 7 seconds. You've got it in you. Come on, 4, 3, 2, 1. And time. The next one is side crunches. Feet are just going to be over shoulder width apart, and you're just going to touch each heel for 40 seconds. This is going to get your obliques and a little bit of your upper abs as well. We're going to go in 5 seconds. Get your breathing under control. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So touch, 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 touch. There we go. That's it. So just feet just over shoulder width apart, coming to the side, touching. Feel that in your obliques. Feel that in your abs. Oh yeah, it's all good for you. Recipe for success, let's go, come on. That is a dig in. There is nowhere I would rather be on a Friday night than working hard and sweating my face off for you guys. Hope the feeling's mutual. There we go, 10 seconds, come on. 10 to go, come on. Let's dig, let's go, let's dig, let's go. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest, oh Lord. Next, double dead bugs. What you're going to do here is both hands are going to be coming back and both legs coming back at the same time. I'm just going to readjust myself to make sure I'm not hitting anything. And we're going to go in 7 seconds. Remember, it's only 40 seconds long. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All the way out. Back in. All the way out. Back in. Double dead bugs. All the way out. Back in. All the way out. Back in. That's it. Breathe, breathe, Good work. Let's go. 20 seconds to go. Let's go. You've got it, guys. Keep working. Keep striving. Keep going. No pain. Come on. 8 seconds to go. That's it. Let's get that six pack. Let's go. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Take. Good work. Last one. Level 3 bicycles. What we're going to do there is you're here and you're coming up like so. Again, I'll just quickly pause. If that's too much for you, what I want you to do is keep your feet on the ground and I just want you to pick your knee up like so. If that level 3 bicycle is too much, but if you can do it, both legs off the ground, coming up and coming up. All right, we're going to go in 10 seconds. Are we ready? The last one of the night, the hardest one of the night. Let's get after it. Go hard. Or I can't say go home, but 3, 2, 1, let's go. Because we already are home. There we go. Again, 2 varieties. One a little bit easier. If this gets too difficult, let's go. Let's work. Let's go. Keep working. Keep digging. Whoa, feel the pain. Feel the burn. Come on, halfway. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's work. We're almost there. 13 seconds, 12, 11, 10, 9, let's go, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Oh, lordy, lordy, lord. Oh, my days. Whew. Well, that class was longer than expected.